Every Universal Champion Ever Recreated in WWE Games.
hard and cash it in when my opponent's back is turned. And I don't give a damn who wins, because at the end of the night, one of you two is gonna get these.
Can Roman overpower Lesnar?
Roman Reigns back to his feet. A powerful spine buster from Reigns.
Bump. And again.
Lesnar once again.
Brock locking in it again, and now Roman is in trouble again. And can Roman Reigns somehow break it a second time?
He goes for a fourth F5, lifts Strowman up by the shoulders, and now Strowman up five down to the ring.
All the way to the outside.
With a boot to the face, Lesnar with him up again.
Wow. Unbelievable.
Steps out the rally.
That's it. That's got to be it.
Fifth F5 on Strowman. And Brock Lesnar.
Suplex!
reversal. Lesnar with Rollins up top. And at five. Cover by Lesnar. Hook of the leg. Lesnar's the champion. Be anywhere near the Fiend.
You and me both.
God. God. Got his feet again.
Oh God.
Oh my God.
Put some freaking professionals up there.
Oh, what the? Are you kidding me? Oh. And the mandible claw. Goodness, the sister Abigail, the Rollins. The Fiend.
One,
rose from
two,
the ashes.
Three.
And won the Universal Championship.
Goldberg strikes first with a kick right to the midsection. A spear by Goldberg, but Strowman back to his feet. And another spear. Goldberg goes on an undefeated streak for 2 years with that spear. And Strowman, third cover by Goldberg to retain the championship. It's Strowman. Strowman now with Goldberg on his shoulder. Emphatic running power slam. Here's the cover. Hook of the leg. And after four. After four. Just realized.
Oh, no.
He now faces. goodness, the Fiend's got Strowman in position for a superplex.
Roman Reigns has won the Universal Championship!